Hey everybody, this is Big Daddy D again with a quick down and dirty food review. Today I want to talk to you about Incogmeato. I know a lot of people, when they try to explain what something tastes like, often default to the description of, it tastes like chicken. Well, I'm here to tell you this isn't one of those situations. Let me start off by saying I am a carnivore through and through. I think the only bigger carnivore than myself that's ever existed was possibly T-Rex. However, I do occasionally try to eat a little healthier. That's why I sometimes try these fake meats made of tofu. Most of the fake meats I've tried so far are terrible, but Incogmeato is not one of those. I've had them baked in the oven, and most recently I have fried them in a deep fryer. Now, baking them in the oven, you know, they're okay. They don't get really crispy, unlike the deep fryer. But the deep fryer on the bag, it says cook them for 8 to 10 minutes in a deep fryer. I tell you what, at the 4-minute mark, they look like they were burnt. So I took them out and they were okay. They were definitely crispier. Now, although they don't taste like chicken, they are a good chicken substitute in my opinion. In fact, every time I go to the grocery store, I buy anywhere from 4 to 6 bags of these. Now, if you're looking for a fake meat because, you know, you want to cut back on the meat you're eating, or maybe you're a vegetarian or a vegan and you don't want to eat any meat, I do definitely recommend these Incogmeato chicken nuggets. And there's no difference between the regular Incogmeato chicken nuggets and the ones for children that look like Mickey Mouse. They both taste exactly the same. Now, I have tried at least one of their other products. I tried their Incogmeato hamburger patties. I guess you can't really call them hamburger because it's not meat, but they're patties. I didn't read the instructions, and the instructions said, do not cook them till they're brown, which is what I did, because I was cooking them under the auspices that when I cook a hamburger, the hamburger browns itself, and then that's how you know it's done. Well, that was the mistake I made. They still were fairly tasty, but I think they would have tasted a lot better if I hadn't overcooked them. Now, I haven't tried their ground up product yet, but I do have a package in my freezer that I'm planning on cooking, and hopefully I will follow the directions as intended this time, and I'm going to try to make some soft tacos out of them. So I'm interested to see how that will go, and so far, like I said, the Incogmeato chicken nuggets I think are good. I think they're a good meat alternative if you're looking for something that's tasty, unlike some of these other products. So I do recommend you give it a try. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you later.